The Cincinnati Bengals will look to stay unbeaten as they visit the Buffalo Bills on Sunday, October 18th. The Bengals are coming off an emotional win last week as they rallied to beat the Seattle Seahawks, while the Buffalo Bills just barely got by the Tennessee Titans. The Cincinnati Bengals opened up as 1-point favorites in this contest, but the line has risen to 3.5. The Buffalo Bills have owned this series against the Bengals, winning 8 of the last 10 meetings. The Cincinnati Bengals rallied from 17 points behind last week against the Seattle Seahawks, and then they won the game in overtime. "For us to come back against a really, really good team is huge," quarterback Andy Dalton said. Dalton went 13 of 15 for 135 yards in the fourth quarter in overtime on Sunday. Bengals cornerback Dre Kirkpatrick said, "We wanted to show that we've got a great defense and a great team. We overcame a lot of things in this game. Down the line, this will be motivation for us that we'll be able to look back on. We've been in this situation, and we've overcome it." Cincinnati can match the best start in club history at 6-0 if they can win this game at Buffalo on Sunday. The Bengals are scoring almost 30 points per game while allowing just over 20 per contest. They have gone over in 4 of their 5 games this season. The Buffalo Bills found a way to win last week against the Tennessee Titans as quarterback Tyrod Taylor made plays late in the game. Taylor threw a touchdown pass and ran for another in the 14-13 win. Bills coach Rex Ryan said, "Quarterback's got the biggest heart. Man, it was tough sledding, but he's got guts. He's got heart. He wasn't playing great, but at the end of the day, he's the reason we won the game." Buffalo is scoring almost 25 points per game while allowing about 21 per contest. They have gone under in 3 of their 5 games this season. Taking a look at the numbers, the Bills have won 8 of the last 10 in this series, with the last 6 going over the total. The teams last met 2 years ago in Buffalo, with the Bengals winning 27-24. The Bills have taken 6 of the last 8 at home, with the last 2 going over the NFL betting odds. For our pick and prediction, we'll play this game under the total on Sunday. Click over now and check out all the NFL and NCAA football odds on the board, and make a few wagers at BetDSI.com.